They're called guardrails, but as Q13 Fox has discovered, if you run into one, it could kill you. Reporter James Lynch found them all along Washington highways.
This will be the largest safety recall that America has ever been exposed to.
We take our findings to the state and tell you what you need to know now, Monday on Q13 Fox News at 10.